glad I was able to get to you, hopefully in time. This is a warning from the Metal Hand of God, the MHOG. This is not going to end probably well, but hopefully you take heed before it all happens, before this all goes down. I don't know how to explain it. There's a layer of reality over top of our own that has always been in front of our face. We see Halloween, we see, you know, that is the only spooky time of year. Well, it's not. That time of year is all the time. Anything can happen at any time, not just in the month of October. So please, take heed. There's going to be a group trying to break through to invite you to come with them, to spend time with them. The problem is, they've got you. They've got you as soon as you hear. There's a song that was made popular a few years back, but it's an old song. Once you hear it once, it lures you in. But once you hear it again, it's too late. You're never getting away. You're infected with this sort of evil. So before it's too late, please, please, just turn this all off. Run like hell. Oh, Jesus, it's coming. I'm so sorry.
Enchantment. Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Follow sweet children, I'll show thee the way through all the pain and the sorrow.
Transport to this place.
listening to this, then it's too late. This is an open invitation to the Fiend and Frenzy Club. A very old club.
Be afraid. Very afraid.
Pay attention to every little nuance, for you're about to hear music that you may have heard before, but never like this. The Fiend and Frenzy Club is very exclusive. J. Rum Guy exclusive. I hope you're ready for this. I know I am. So stop what you're doing. Turn it up. Let's make this freaking weird.
Janet, we don't want to interfere with their celebration.
This isn't the Junior Chamber of Commerce, perhaps.
They're probably foreigners, way different than our own. They may do some more folk dancing.
Look, I'm cold, I'm wet, and I'm just quite scared.
I'm here for nothing to worry about.
How could do I? See you met my faithful hand in hand. Just a little broad guy from the go. When you knocked, he thought you were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by night I'm one hell of a lover. I'm just a sweet transvestite, I'm transsexual, Transylvania. Let me show you a rhyme, maybe play you a sign. You look black, you both get a groove in. Or if you want something visual, let's not two of us more. We could take an old Steve Reeves moving.
I'm glad we caught you at home. Could we use your phone? We're both in a bit of a hurry.
Right.
We'll just say where we are, then go back to the car. We don't want to be any worry.
Well, you got caught with a flat world. How about that? Well, babies, don't you panic. By the light of the night, it'll all seem all right. I'll get you a satanic mechanic. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. Why don't you stay for the night? Or maybe a night. I could show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan, and he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite from transsexual Transylvania. So, come up to the lab and see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe the rain is a really thing. So I'll remove the cords. But not the symptom.
switch a gun does not protect me.
That's right! Trigger between my eyes! Please die! Make it clear now! That's right! That's right!
tried to make me a killer!
We'll be right back.
I lived through the Black Plague and I had a pretty good time during that. I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it! Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy! Now what do you think?
Shadow filled up with doubt.
Place to the ground. DJ Rum Guy.
Hope you got your things together.
This is the B-side. The closer. Thank you for listening. This one will be a personal favorite of mine. And always remember, I'll be watching you. Good night.
Come little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of magic.